calcium scoring test is basically a test that uses CT to look at your coronary arteries and look at the calcium that's developed in the coronary arteries. The coronary arteries supply blood to the heart, and if you have blockage of those arteries, you're at risk for a heart attack. So when we use a CT, we look at the calcium and we measure the level of calcium and we give you a risk stratification or give you a certain percentage, your high, medium, or low risk. We compare you to the general population and we factor in your family history and see if you need to have additional imaging or you need to alter the way you change your diet or your exercise level or even put you on medications such as statins to kind of reduce your chances of developing a heart attack. Your need for a calcium scoring test, of course, depends on many things. One thing is that it really depends on, you know, preventive. We want to prevent a heart attack. In this day and age, we have the resources to prevent different things, and this is more of a preventative test for individuals. It's more for those individuals that have a strong family history of heart disease or have had family members, immediate family members that have had heart attacks or passed away from heart attacks. If you're really having chest pain or you're having symptoms of a heart attack, this is not the test for you. If that's the case, you need to go to the emergency room and you need to, you know, see an emergency professional and then get tests according to that, because you may be having a heart attack. This is more preventative.